Minutes right now, though, we're going to talk with Melissa and Linda from Spectrum Generations in Hollowell, and we've got a big event coming up Wednesday, right, Melissa?
We do. We have a huge event coming up on Wednesday. It's our March for Meals program that is all month long, but we are going to celebrate on Wednesday. It's really to bring awareness to the community about homebound seniors and what we do with Meals on Wheels program.
Which is just a fabulous program.
Yes. I mean, it is a program.
How many people do you serve with Meals on Wheels? Serve literally, I guess.
Well, we serve about... 58,000 meals a year.
That's
and,
amazing.
And about 385 people or
And
so.
You have a pretty wide area that you reached as well.
We do. We're at Southern Kennebec County. Mm-hmm. So from all the way from up in Fayette to like Augusta, Gardner.
Yeah, so a pretty wide area that...
And we do.
Monmouth, yay!
Yay!
So a pretty wide area that you guys reach, and you do such a fabulous job. And the mayors in some communities are getting involved in this activity as
well,
right?
Yes, they certainly are. They come through for us every year. It really does take a community to get this program going, and we help a lot of people. But this year, Mayor Mark Walker from Hollowell, Peter Nielsen from the town manager of Winthrop, Curtis Lunt, from Monmouth, and we're also going to have Ramses, the mascot for Coney High School.
Oh, perfect.
Yes. So it should be a fun event. That's this Wednesday.
And what exactly will the mayors be doing?
Some of them will be packing Meals on Wheels, and Ramses will be going out and delivering.
Oh, fantastic. So that'll put a smile on some people's faces.
Yes, indeed.
On Wednesday. So this is going on Wednesday. And how does the public get involved?
We're hoping that anybody coming in can sign our pledge to help end senior hunger. So signing a pledge for us would be great. If anybody would love to volunteer, we always need a lot of volunteers to make this program run. And donations, we always accept donations. And this year we had a bunch of, a couple high schools, Coney and Haldale. They're coming in, and they're doing a bottle redemption for us, saving the cans for us, and plus a lot of different redemption businesses in the area.
And we've got all the info, by the way, for Spectrum Generations, the link that you need right at the top of our community page. Just click on community at 92moose.fm.
Now, you were talking about volunteers. Drivers to do this is a big part of that volunteerism that,
right,
I know in the past you've always been looking for.
I don't think the Coney mascot's going to be driving them.
but I assume especially people to go out and deliver these meals are very important to the program.
Well, always looking. You're so right, Renee. Thank you for saying that.
Yeah, so all the volunteers, that would be wonderful if you can stop by. And now people can do this, the pledging, any time of year, right? But you're really focusing on this Wednesday.
Exactly. Donations are accepted at any time to keep this program going.
Awesome. March for Meals, helping out the Meals for Wheels program. It's Spectrum Generations in Hollowell. Again, the link right at our website. Just click on community at 92moose.fm. Melissa, Linda, always good to see you. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.